I see you have the memento. The ancient mediums heard the wishes of the living just as you, and offered mementos of the dead on the center stone pedestal, opening a door into the netherworld. What happens when it's offered? Listen for the voices of the dead. They shall reveal to you the netherworld door. You will find it in a location of significance to them while still alive. Now then, place the memento on the center stone pedestal. If a link with the dead is established, you should be able to hear a voice.
I'm gonna put the picture.
The place that holds our family memories. I'll go and see the lighthouse. A lighthouse, hey? A lighthouse, hey?
Okay, now I get why the portal kind of looks like a butterfly. Because I guess when we're in the fairy realm, it's the butterfly realm. So maybe once we travel to another world, the portal is going to have a different shape.
Congratulations, you've opened the netherworld door. However, the dead one you seek has vanished somewhere within the fairy realm. My master awaits you beyond. She shall offer you guidance. I'm not sure what you're up to, but I can find her up ahead. Yes, and take this with you. You'll be needing this when traversing the netherworld.
This is my worst voice acting video so far. I thought I was better in the other videos. Oh well.
Go on ahead. There's someone I would like you to meet. She will be able to guide you to the dead once one you seek. She'll be able to guide you to the dead one you seek.
Yay, finally those guys. Usually I'm quite good making the voices of those guys at least.
We're denizens of the fairy realm. Anything you'd like to know? You living people can use the portal at the entrance to go back to the village.
Wait, I've actually talked to those guys before. I'm not gonna have them talk again.
Messengers are go-betweens for the land of the dead and the living, like a priest or medium in your tongue. Be people have always wanted to see loved ones who have passed on. They use messengers to do that. So we have live people coming here all the time, despite the dangers of losing their souls.
Uh-oh. I think Keats is probably going to round up losing his soul.
Messengers are go-betweens for the land of the dead and the living, like a...
Well, okay, I've already heard him talk.
We haven't had many live ones coming through even on Samhain.
Let's go fight some monsters. Go back that way. Oh wait, never mind. I will return at a further time. What is that? The transition point TP gauge has reached max. Press the L3 and R3 button simultaneously, and Keats will transcend. Really? While transcended, you become temporarily invincible and can unleash powerful attacks. The state ends when L3 and R3 button are pressed again simultaneously, or TP gauge reaches zero. What the heck? Why am I so tired? I look very tired. Maybe it's a demon inside of me or something? I don't know. He seems way more violent than Helen, I find anyways. I'm gonna have more people to talk to. I think I've already been there now, haven't I?
The little girl from before was calling for her mother. I wonder what happened. Anything you'd like to know?
I think of maybe just this.
We fairies aren't like the folks. We won't attack you. But something has happened that necessitates our involvement in fighting.
Well, I think I've talked to those guys before, so I'm just gonna continue. Oh, I haven't talked to him though. He wasn't there.
You met other dead souls in much the same way you came here, by opening the door with the memento. But what lies on the other side is not always the fairy realm.
So I haven't been there yet. I've been there with Ellen, but... Whoa, another type of creature! Oh my goodness, I was not expecting that. Ouch, okay. I guess he has a hammer. Hammerhead. Oh, he's kind of like an elephant. Gotcha. Oh, that's cool. Takes a lot of magic though. Whoops. Did I go back to where I was? Yep. Sorry about that. I wonder why Keats seems so evil playing this game. He didn't seem like a bad guy when we started. Green dust. Road of Daru.
Netherworld citizens cannot freely travel between realms. That is why they use your power to get to other worlds. Oh, I know, right? I'll tell you!
Attacks of opportunity.
The nastiest on attack an enemy unleashes, the more he's committed to it. If you manage to avoid it, you'll have your chance. You may come across mysterious scraps of paper with pictures of folks drawn on them. I remember spotting one in a blind alley somewhere.
Well, that's weird. Mysterious scraps of paper? It wasn't that when I was with Helen.
Ogmas can be temperamental. Temperamental! When things don't go their way, they run off.
Roman beasts. Is he gonna repeat the same thing? Yeah. Mysterious stone. Mystery stone.
Here's a riddle for you. What is hard as rock and impervious to attack, yet crumbles like sand with a flick of flame or a splash of water? Leave up. If you come across one, try another approach.
Wait, I have to... Oh, okay. Never mind. Those are the stones. I need to use, like, different elements for different stones.
Each netherworld is born from a collection of thoughts of the living on death. These thoughts encompass everything from hope to grief, love to hatred. This fairy realm was formed from the thoughts of enjoyment after death.
I did not know that. So every world is related to you. Ah. Thoughts of beauty after death. Well, this is definitely the prettiest world I've played. In. After having played many videos, it's very pretty. Oh, the bird should be here. Oh, it's really not the same creatures at all. Ouch, whoa. I need to be careful about that. I was expecting to see the same exact creatures as with Ellen, but it doesn't seem to be the case. Oh, that's pretty cool. It doesn't go very far, though. I wonder if I should return right away and go and get the missing item. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Because this last time I returned, it was a change of outfit. So hopefully it's gonna be the same thing here. That was badly played. Go have a look to see. What do I need to do with this guy? So this I've done. This I've done. This I don't have yet. And pulse tree nuts. I don't have enough. And I need to defeat 10 folks with and trust. I wonder what his outfit is. Oh, maybe he doesn't have an outfit. Oh, I think maybe it's only Ellen that has many outfits. That kind of sucks. to defeat 10 of them. Never mind, I'm not gonna do this right now. He seems very happy to fight. I think he's gonna round up being the bad guy in this game. At the end of the game, you're probably gonna have the choice to be either Ellen or him. I don't know, I'm just saying that. Oh, I should have gone here. There's another creature. Ooh. What was his name? Daru or something? Or Ogma? Should I try his power? Treant. Yeah. There's an object. What is this? A page. It's probably a page. Good. Page 1 and page 2. Okay, so the small guys I need to stomp. And what is that guy? Oh, okay. I need to use the beetle for that. I guess it's good that I returned. Let's go see what I need to do with those guys. So the treant. Absorb 5 treant eyes. He seems very happy. Ah! Yeah, let's do it this way. Am I going the right way? I think I'm going the wrong way. Whoops. So there's probably 5 pages, kind of like with Helen. Just have to figure out where the pages are. I need to be more careful. I'm low on energy. That is over. Let me go see. Andreste. How many of these do I have to get? Oh, I just need to defeat 7 folks with it. Change, and I'm gonna use this guy to get him. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, he's coming back. Thank you. stair. Not bad at all. Can I give it to those guys? I only have 5. Oh, this guy. Let's do it. Let's go check the book again. Yeah, it doesn't show me much. I need to look for the little piece of paper. Maybe it's this way. This way there's a dead end. Yeah, he really needs to be looking at both for it to work. Whoa! Can I upgrade this guy? Where is he? Red liquid. What about him? Nope. Won't get him either. Guess I'm gonna need to come back. I guess I need like a water creature of some sort. Oh well, I'll return. Whoops, I'll hate when I do that. Wait, I need to get him. I need to absorb 5 of them. Wait, no, a treant. Is he a treant? Yes, he is. Okay, I need to absorb 5 of these guys. Whoops. Ouch. Oh, so many of them. I guess when there's only one, that's when I should try to get rid of them. Hooray! Let's move on ahead. Cannot do that when I'm too close. Place to level up. Treant, right? What? It's like a game of bowling. Thank you. energy. It's probably gonna be the life drop. Exactly what I needed. Is this another life drop? I'm not gonna take it. Well, maybe I should. Warm tree nut. I'm gonna level here, definitely. I need to come back and level up right here. Let me first find a save point. Alright, perfect. Now I'll talk to the small guy. Oh.
Do you know about quests? They're favors people ask you to do. Ask around at the pub. You must be up to performing a quest by now. Oh, alright, I'll tell you.
Hard enemies.
Hides come out when you jolt enemies, but some enemies are difficult to jolt. For enemies like that, try something like burning or freezing the eyes out of them.
Burning or freezing? Everyone has one.
It doesn't matter how hard it is. There's always something that will scare an eye out of it. Just the other day, a Bargus... Oops, I've already said too much. Do you know about quests? There are favors people ask you to do. Ask around at the pub. You might be off to performing a quest by now.
Nimmo sign.
Nimmo sign are folks that have devoured the memories of the dead. If dead people's memories are what you seek, try touching one. They look similar to the insects of your world.
And I'm gonna save. Should I continue first? I think I will. I'm gonna save and come back and save again. Because I just want to see what's up ahead. I think there's gonna be like a little animation